This time, ChargerLAB will conduct a wireless charging test on the Huawei Mate 70 Pro Plus, which is equipped with a Kirin 9020 chip, a 5700 mAh battery, and supports 100 watts wired charging, 80 watts wireless charging, and wireless reverse charging. This time, we will conduct a wireless charging test to see how it performs. We use the Huawei 80 watts wireless charging stand during the test. The charging stand can trigger the UI of Huawei 80 watts max super fast charging turbo. The input voltage is 19 volts, the current is above 3 amps, and at 60% of the battery capacity, the power can reach above 60 watts, and the maximum can be close to 4 amps, and the power can be close to 80 watts. However, for third-party chargers, most can only reach a power of about 5 to 10 watts. We use the Huawei 80 watts wireless charging stand to fully charge the Huawei Mate 70 Pro Plus and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. At first, the voltage is around 20 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 6 parts. When the power is just turned on, the peak power reaches 85 watts. The power is around 66 watts for the first 3 minutes. Then, the power gradually drops to 53 watts, 45 watts, and 42 watts in turn. At about 36 minutes, the voltage drops from 20 volts to 15 volts. It takes 47 minutes to be fully charged and the voltage drops from 15 volts to 9 volts. It can be charged to 50% in 19 minutes and 80% in 31 minutes. It reaches 100% in 47 minutes. We also recorded the highest temperature after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the side of the phone is 37.6 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature is 38.7 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature is 37.7 degrees Celsius. The power at the 3 time nodes of temperature measurement was around 45 watts. And the temperature was controlled between 37.6 and 38.7 degrees Celsius. For 80 watts fast charging, this temperature control performance is excellent. Using the Huawei 80 watts wireless charging stand can achieve the official advertised 80 watts wireless charging power. It can be fully charged in just 47 minutes, which is 10 minutes faster than the 58 minutes of wired charging. Within 30 minutes of charging, the temperature is between 37.6 and 38.7 degrees Celsius, with excellent temperature control performance. In general, Huawei Mate 70 Pro Plus is highly compatible with the original wireless charger and provides a very good experience in charging speed, power, and temperature. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.